got Harry versus Crank and Fox Mark about the Ultra Saints Ghost. You can go either way.
Yeah.
I would say I'm only interested in Crank and players.
I've actually not seen any of these guys play. First time I've actually seen them.
I'm sponsored by Craven Dale, so it must be good.
That's kind of like Falcon, isn't it? The one laser.
Yeah.
I've usually got like two lasers in the air.
Not gonna flop up. And then if it works, it works.
It's kind of like one of them offset moves.
Yeah.
You see them?
One. Single laser. Wait, I'm getting towards him. I think I was expecting him to drop through the platform.
Yep.
That's what he is.
That's why she's good.
Like a special sweet spot that low percent.
No, staple packs. Space around the tip of.
Oh yeah, definitely.
The tip of the
Oh my god. You want me up
with sound of the sweet spot so fast.
That's fine,
there you go. Jeez, I'm losing brain cells by the minute.
Unless you have smash, when that hits, that's a good sound.
Yeah,
that's
Oh yeah, you said that's
Wait, did you take a game of fish? Did you take a game of fish?
No. They were both plus sets. It was two stocks on the first and then one stock on the second.
Well, Fishy is like one of the best players in the UK. It's good to have him down.
I nearly beat Mavetti twice.
Yeah, Mavetti's good too.
And then 2-0 now. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna make it out of fours.
Who is in fours?
I'm the only one yet to guess.
Fishy calls it. Oh. could. There's a possibility.
If I had two old badges.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I might be able to. You got anywhere else apart from Fox?
Like, we could try and play them off.
Yeah, fast forwards against Roy. That is quite good.
Like, I'm trying to space it.
Yeah, it's amazing. You can, like, Mark's discharge bigger. Oh,
alright.
Representing Craven, though.